first movie I was four, which was Losing Isaiah.
Right.
Yeah, and then
that was, Halle Berry was your mama?
Yeah.
Man, that's crazy, dog. Did you understand that she was Halle Berry?
Nah.
You didn't get that?
Never did.
Now, like, when you watch that shit right now, do you like, man, I wish you would have breastfed me or something like that?
I don't even watch it. I haven't seen Losing Isaiah in like 7 years.
Get out of here.
Yeah, about 7 years. Yo, this is Marc John Jefferies, and you watching This Is 50.com.
He looked like Rick James. Don't make this complicated. Don't make it. My old school candy painted. For real. I hustle hard. When I come through, they're like, oh my God. Like, you've accomplished a lot of different things, man.
Yeah. They passed accomplishments, though, so.
Right.
I'm looking for the next step, man.
Next step?
Yeah.
What is the next step, man?
I would say starring in, like, my own movie that's kind of centered around me as an adult.
Mm.
That's the next step.
Word. Yeah. Now, what do you say when people come up to you and say, yo, why you ain't did your own movie yet? Like, you ain't, like, you turning down shit.
Yeah, because, like, it's not that easy.
Right, it's not that easy.
And if you want to have a long-lasting career, you got to be selective.
Mm.
And you can't just take the same roles over and over again.
Mm.
And like, as blacks, they try to give us those same roles over and over again.
Mm.
And then when they do venture off and like try to throw a different type of role in there, they give it to people that's already been in that spot.
Mm.
So you just got to wait your time. Like, you got to be patient. And that's like, sometimes you have the means to go out and create your own and do your own, and other times you just don't.
Mm.
So like, I'm growing a lot of connections and relationships to where I've been able to like start doing things for myself now, like my own show. I'm executive producing called South Brooklyn.
Mm-hmm.
Short film, a short that's going to like the festivals, Strings Attached.
Mm-hmm.
But other than that, I'm waiting for that right role.
Word.
Waiting for that right role.
Yo, what's the goofiest shit your agent ever brought you? Like, the goofiest script, what did they want you to do?
That's a good question. Goofy.
Yeah, like, yo, what is this bullshit?
They brought me some joint, I forgot the name of the movie. It never got made.
Mm-hmm.
But like, my character was some bisexual dude that was like, had sex scenes with like two dudes and two chicks. And I was like, oh, hell no, y'all wildin'. Y'all are bugging, like. He could not make up his mind in the script. Like, one scene he was with a chick,
right.
Next scene he was with a nigga. I'm like, oh, nah.
This is fine. Not heaven.
Yeah.
We don't do that gay shit. So did you ever get a chance to like to do a lot of the Disney and Nick Jr. type shit?
Nah, I stayed away from it.
Why?
My agent and like some industry professionals like Eddie Murphy, Will, Cosby, they told my father don't get him in that.
Mm.
Because it's going to get you typecast.
Mm.
And if you think about it, how many people, especially black, have you seen on Disney and Nickelodeon that's moved on after that to have a career?
Nick Cannon.
That's one.
And then there's, but what about, hold on. I think you're right.
Exactly.
Okay.
And even like with the white characters, who's really moved on to have a career other than Shia LaBeouf? And right now, Miley Cyrus has a career in music, but not in film.
Mm.
Who else? Raven did a little bit after That's So Raven, and then she did College Road Trip with Martin.
Right, you know what? Because That's So Raven had made it to the point where you just really couldn't take her seriously as a grown woman after that.
Yep.
And sometimes when you meet those Nickelodeon guys in real life and they smoke or be cussing all the time, like, man, what the fuck is wrong?
For real.
Man, I didn't know you was like that.
That's
what are you doing?
Is,
it is confusing, right?
Yeah.
It doesn't allow you to grow up.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, okay.
It's like a psychological thing, even with regular people. If I meet you 6 times in a row and you a jerk, when I meet you the 7th time, if you nice, I'm gonna be like, nigga, what's up with you?
Why you acting like that?
Exactly. Why you nice all of a sudden? You was
right.
A jerk the last 7 times.
A bitch,
and it'll take so many times of you being nice for me to get over that. That initial first impression of Jack being a jerk.
Right, right.
That's just how it is.
Hold on, man. Was I a jerk the first time you met me?
Nah, you was cool.
Oh, okay. I was like, hold on.
Nah, you was cool.
Because I was a little saucy that night.
Yeah. You was good, though.
Okay.
You not one of those saucy dudes that start bugging talking.
No, I'm not.
I love you. You my nigga.
No, no.
Yeah, you ain't do none of that.
We don't do that gay shit.
Like, what was it like working with Eddie Murphy, man?
That was fun, man. That was a lot of fun. Yeah,
is he funny off stage like that?
Yeah, he is. Mm. But he's a different type of funny.
Right.
Like, he's real reserved, quiet. Mm. So he come out of the shell, like, when friends around. I used to stay with him. I'd be over at the house, spend every weekend
get
with
the
him.
Hell out of
yeah,
here.
Yeah, because his friend Miles became my best friend. And Bridge, Shane, Zola, Bella, like, I was close to all of them. So man, I'll go into the house. I remember one time I stayed for like 2-3 weeks.
Get the hell out of here. Your mama let you stay over at Eddie Murphy's house 2-3 weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know why she, why wasn't she? You at Eddie Murphy's house. Yeah.
For real.
Yeah, right.
So, I met a little bit of everybody being at his house. Like, I'll go over to Martin's house with them. I met Giselle with them. I ran back into Halle with them at Four Seasons having brunch. I'm like, oh, there's Halle. And then he was like, yeah, Halle, come over here. We was having a conversation and everything.
So you talked to Halle?
Yeah.
Did you have to say, hey, you remember I was your son, right?
Nah, I didn't have to say it. I didn't have to say it.
She knew it was you?
Yes.
Did she treat you like?
Eyes and a smile.
She didn't
embrace me like I was her own, but she gave me that, yeah, I know you from somewhere type hug, you know?
Word.
Nah, she didn't. She embraced me.
Word, okay, cool,
like,
cool.
It's good to see you again, growing up now. Mm. But yeah, you know, I'm dancing in you too, and it was short, but it was nice. It was good seeing
word.
You again.
Kick it with. We talk marketing, distribution, and politics. Got a chip on my shoulder, chip off the whole block. I sell a chipper for whole rock, $10 a pop. I'm a magnet, a bitch, can't help but watch me. Socks, drawers, undershirt, Versace, Versace, Versace. Designer threads, in every form of fashion. I express myself so.